When the Cubs organization traded for Turk Wendell, they knew they were getting a good pitcher. The Cubs gave up proven veterans Damon Berryhill and Mike Bielecki to land Wendell, and so far he hasn't disappointed with an unbeaten record and an ERA hovering around 1.5.
He's got a great changeup, and he's got good command of his breaking stuff, and he's got an above-average fastball. And if you put those things all together, you've got a guy that can pitch in the major leagues.
For now, Turk calls the new Sec Taylor Stadium home, but you can bet that's bound to change sometime in the near future. He's considered the top pitching prospect in the Cubs organization, and if he does get the call up to Chicago, he's bound to make quite a splash. You see, it's not every day that a character like Turk comes along. When he warms up before an inning, if the catcher's standing, Turk is squatting. If the catcher's squatting, Turk is standing. He always checks with his center fielder to make sure he's ready and waits for a response. Then, time to draw a bit on the mound, and we're ready for baseball. Turk only wears socks for the games because he has to. No stirrups, though. When an inning comes to an end, Turk's always the first one off the field. But he doesn't want any part of the foul line. Then, it really gets interesting. Turk brushes his teeth in the dugout after every inning. That done, it's time for a fresh wad, and I do mean wad, of licorice. Then the whole routine starts again. Turk says there's a very simple reason for all this. He's superstitious.
I've been successful with the things that I've done, and when I'm successful, I somehow subconsciously figure out what I did that day to be successful, and I keep doing it.
Turk says he'd do the same things even if nobody was in the crowd. He really isn't putting on a show. He's just being Turk.
That's how I have fun out there. I may be 24 years old, but I'm a little kid, you know? Most kids are 16, they want to be 21, and when you're 21, you want to be 16 again, so I'm going to try to stay as young as I can, as long as I can. And the day I go out there and I don't have fun is the day I'm going to have to ask myself the question if I should keep playing or not.
John Walters for CBS News.